We dare venture. Once more.
We lose it, we lose it, right? We get 10, which is what we wanted. Oh, okay. Yeah, this is an immediate reroll. I don't want to start with Isaac's heart. Are you kidding me? Quince is good. Our tier rate's really bad. And that's not affected at all by the B4. Might want, that's a weird room. Might want to hold on to new Diplopia is so good. Thank God that wasn't a tears down. 1.87 tiers is pretty freaking bad. It's probably the worst we've seen. Quince helps out. Problem is that not every room is going to have multiple add-ons or adds, familiars, whatever, that I can kill. That's nothing for us because it's another passive. I guess this is the horse one that doesn't produce any ads. Just keeps riding. It's a tears up. It's a tears up. Not a great tears up. But it is a tears up. It's unfortunate that our item room had an active item rather than a passive. Stepped in creep there. Hold off on that. But probably should have left the key. Can I have something that's not active items? The fuck am I gonna get out of this? Shop item. There goes my double deal. Oh, this has been a huge, huge, huge fucking mistake. And the secret room isn't even there. I wait to become Judas? Yes. I think I do. I think we commit to this run. This is not a bad run at all here. Contacts. That's interesting. Plans here. Definitely gonna buy Mom's box of trinkets. Once it is, I guess. One more scent. Once came back to us. Actually. So here's the thing. I don't want to waste my lives. I don't want to eat myself yet, because then I'm not going to have HP. I'm not going to have HP to take devil deals if I get them. So it's hard to decide what to do. I think the safer play is to just keep this life as long as possible. Thank you. Yeah, this is the right call. Just be focus on being last. And then if somehow we have to end up relying on Judas, we will. I think that's the right call. We have taken Fimi here. I will take Buddy in a box. Don't like conjoined here. I would like to find a different spacebar item. We have to take Cracked Crown. Bone spurs, I guess. All dead ends over there. Damages up. I would think Death's Touch would be considered a double enemy, a double roll. I guess since you can find it in the item room, it's not technically a double deal. We'll have our shop to go to. We don't really have enough money to make the shop worthwhile, but it could be a greed fight. actually really glad we didn't switch over. Speed upgrade, I will take that. I think I'll take this. Trying to stay alive here. I don't want to turn into Dark Dudes if I don't have to. I think this is the life we're gonna try and keep. This is a big old circle here. Before we start, bombing. Let's see if we spawned an arcade. Self-sac room, which we don't have enough HP to play. Looks like there is no arcade. Little TV BF, buddy in a box. There's a labyrinth. And a clown with the curse of the labyrinth. Okay. That is something we were missing. I just got saved by infamy there. Can you pop up, please? I thought you were frozen. We have all the lives. This chariot card's gonna have to be used on Isaac, I think. And then if things get really bad, we could always D4. I'm not talking because I am concentrating very heavily. Trying to get him out of this phase as fast as possible. Hell no, we're not going to delirium. Might not be the best idea. We might have to keep the D4 on us. Oh, this is gonna be a slog. At least this room is huge. Oh no. Why you do this to me? Thank you. I'm not Dark Judas anymore. What would this have given me? Let's get the fuck out. let's get out of there.